Hello children, welcome to EVS Learning Platform. Today we are going to solve activity number 12 and 13 of lesson number 5, My Body. I hope you remember the topic that we have discussed in our previous videos. Let's continue with activity number 12. Complete the given sequence. One has been done for you. Hand, fingers, foot, toes, legs, jump, skin, eyes, see. Nose. Write your answers in the given space. Let's move to activity number 13. Arrange the following body parts of human beings in the correct order from head to toes. And your home play is complete activity number 12 and 13 in your worksheet and share it with your subject teacher. Thank you.